Oh. Maybe we could do that. It's up to you, but...
Does it got space?
Yeah, most of them do. They're around 30 players.
Okay, Plus.
Thank you. Alright. NA, PvP, Arcoptolit.
Which island? Fuck.
8.
Heard. This bitch is gonna fucking try again. Try me.
It instant fucking rebooted me back.
Yep.
Let's try it again.
What's the day one patch for this?
But of course, another one, and buy more servers.
I hear the audio of me getting kicked to the main menu from the old game. But I'm in the character thing.
Yep, it just said when it's gonna wipe everything to me.
Are you the one I've been waiting for?
Shut up with the fucking intro. I don't know if I'm the one you're waiting for. My god, I'm actually getting in. I hear sounds. I'm getting my ass beat. Oh my god. I can't tell what's happening. Get fucking D-Lo on my ass. I'm fucking scooting. Holy shit, this shit looks unreal.
I just spawned in.
I leveled up. That's new UI. Yeah, everything's different. Oh god. Every once in a while, I can't tell if the server's hiccuping or my computer is. I'm gonna have to take the video down from Epic.
I leveled up.
View distance has to stay Epic. Alright, I went from epic to normal, and there is a shit ton less of damage on my CPU. That's crazy. This feels wrong. This feels wrong. Oh my god, what the fuck? The map key is weird. Where the hell are you? Bro, my body jiggles when I come to a stop.
That's fucked.
Yeah, I think the server is lagging.
I'm on a beach. A rocky beach.
Well, yeah, when you hit M, where are you?
Oh. 81.2 latitude and 7.3 longitude.
Alright, so you're down the... I'm north on the beach from you, running.
Alright.
Yeah, third person feels very wrong in this game.
Yeah, I turned that off immediately. Yo. They have a whole different menu for cosmetics now. That's fucking fantastic.
Bro, why do I keep... I fucking hate D-Los. This game don't even look like the game I know. Shit's unreal. I don't even know if we can tribe up in Arcpocalypse.
That's a good question, honestly.
It do be looking beautiful though.
Yo.
I'll give it that.
The fucking there's a big ass turtle next to me and it's got a whole new noise now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, oh it leaves fucking. No, it leaves fucking tracks.
Wait, yeah. Hold on.
That's awesome.
Group 2 new tribe.
Alright.
Yeah, they really fucking overhauled all this shit.
Oh, something's about to die.
That's a raptor. Yep. That's a raptor. I'm gonna lay down here for a sec and try and fucking figure out anything that's going on right now.
I got shit to craft.
Here? Change tribe name? The boys? Why is my character name human? God damn it. Can I change it? Show buffs! Oh. Cold and shit like that. Bro, this UI somehow looks better and worse simultaneously. That's crazy.
As well.
I don't know what the fucking upgrade right now.
I just got 6 fucking metal for hitting a rock.
Well, there was always a chance when you use stone stuff.
Yeah, but 6? That's a lot.
I guess melee and move. Any new engrams off rip? Hell nah. That's nothing new right off the bat.
I'm gonna try to get some fucking fiber quick.
Bro. In your inventory, go look at the map. Bro. What?
Hello. Come back to safety.
Someone said theory. Uh-oh. It's the last tab in your map. Or in your inventory.
Yeah, that's what popped up.
Yeah, now right-click and drag around. Middle-click.
What the fuck?
Yeah, bro. Pings, no. Waypoints, pings? Where you are. I can... Bro, you can zoom in so much!
The map looks like complete ass if you zoom in.
Oh yeah, if you zoom in too far. You can only make it look that beautiful at a distance if... So zoomed in.
Alright, I'm getting a fucking spear.
I hit this one. Does that show that IRL? Oh! It shows it in-game! Where'd you go? Oh.
I'm still playing down here.
Watch this.
Well, go here.
We can actually fucking ping on our maps to each other.
That's so useful. That's so useful.
That's so nice, bro. Quality of life. Gonna be so PvP players pissed as shit about that. I wonder if this new lighting system will make the twilight hours not ass.
I hope so.
I'm not gonna lie, your fucking bend over animation to grab the fucking foliage is hilarious.
What is it?
I like that it like falls apart. You do just like a bend over squat real quick.
Oh yeah. Need to make some fucking clothes.
Fucking wait, like it's my job. Sleeping bag looks new. I hear something walking in.
Yeah, it's the turtle.
Turtle's fine.
Yeah, I'm not sure how I feel about this new menu.
I mean, it's different, so it's gonna feel weird. It's hard after that many years of playing the game to create something new that's not gonna feel wrong at first.
Well, I do not like how the fucking clothes look.
The new stuff?
Yeah, look at me.
Your ass looks dumb as shit.
I look like a goon.
Crazy that there's a fucking cosmetic menu now.
All the freaking seeds.
Does my guy have a fucking tan? No, it's just the lighting. The way the lighting looked, it looked like I had a fucking farmer's tan. My character might have a farmer's tan, I can't tell.
I gotta chill out on some of these fucking graphics. Light bloom, take that shit off.
Let me know what you put down. Down here.
I think I'm gonna fucking take out light shafts as well.
Can we see how many people are in here? No. God damn it.
Oh, foliage. Take that shit down immediately.
Scumbag.
Fucking dude. That shit's probably killing me right now. Dude, my graphics card is not as good as yours, okay?
I I definitely want view distance. Foliage quality can probably go to high. General shadows can probably go to high. We're off. Max frame rate. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it locked.
Wait, is there a fucking thing to make it so I can see my
frames? Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me.
Yeah, that shit's literally touching us. Holy fuck. Okay.
I don't know why the fuck that parasaur zoomed by, but be ready to fucking take off. I'm not gonna lie. Something ate a body. Something ate a body. Something ate a body. Bro, that spear is comically large on your character. That shit's funny. Yeah, I have no idea what did that.
Yeah, that worries me a lot.
I'm gonna guess it's a person. Because there's multiple parasaurs running, but I don't see anything come over the hills. Alright.
Oh, I see a raptor.
Oh, yep, I see one way south. Yep. Alright, you wanna head north up the beach? Because all I saw were Delos up there.
Sure.
I should probably actually like craft shit. A whole E running around the beach. Oh, wait. If I drop shit, does it actually have its mesh now, or is it in a fucking box? What don't I care about?
I'm gonna go kill this. For now. D-Lo.
Nope, drops in a box in the air. Doesn't even have weight to it now.
Interesting.
You gonna end that D-Lo's life?
Yeah, just crafting some extra spears, because I know I'm gonna need them.
Bro, if the in-game fucking, hey, you leveled up, can shut the hell up sometimes. Oh, when you get into a fight, it fucking starts the music for me, too. Water and pestle, spark powder.
Possess.
Narcotic. Crafting. Yes. Slap that shit on my hotbar. What can I miss? Oh, I'm missing. I need rocks.
I'm out of wood, but
none of these are just like stones on the beach.
Should
I can't tell which. I don't. Can't. Fuck, parasaur. You don't fuck off running up on me like that. I don't know. I don't care what the fuck you're scared of. You gotta fucking relax running up on me. You find a regular rock to fucking poke at.
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Someone else is fucking laughing about me breaking a rock. Someone else is laughing about the spear size.
Tools are huge as fuck. Yeah. Yo, actually, look at me with this fucking hammer.
The fuck'd you go?
Dude, that's fucking right behind you, dude. Look at me with the axe.
Yeah, I don't think that's supposed to look that big.
Things
does mine look huge?
No, yours doesn't.
Nope. Mine actually looks like kind of tiny in my hands. But like accurate tiny. Bro, when I zoom out and look at our character sizes, like, are you in third person to see this?
Yeah.
This is just, you are literally stand sucking my dick. Like, that's crazy.
I'm so short that I literally can suck Kyle's dick standing up right now.
The fact that you turned to tell her. okay, before I get fucking murked by something, let me craft a torch, axe, and some spears. I already missed lethal's reusables.
Yeah.
Too much enough. Oh, I didn't even put that shit in the 10 slot. I accidentally put it in the 9. Yeah, it's weird. Like, when you zoom in, does it zoom into your head level or like slightly above your head? From third.
Slightly above.
So there's a set spot we all see from, because when I zoom in, it zooms in basically on my guy's ass to like where the all of our first person cameras are auto set.
Yeah, like I'm looking at like your belly.
Yeah, I'm looking at you eye to eye.
Oh, okay.
I'm looking out of my belly button. I don't know what the fuck the Explorer note run is anymore. It's weird. Maybe it's just because I turned down some settings, but this almost feels like Neverwinter's graphics. Like, it's really good, but you can still see, like, the gaminess of it. Like, definitely not what the trailer was, but obviously the trailer was fucking beautified. They did post-processing and stuff like that. Threw up gamma and whatnot. I got a fucking level.
Well, we can actually see at night.
It's pretty decent right now. And I don't even usually touch my gamma. Keyboard. I want to swap my inventory and crafting.
Bruh. My game just crashed, it said.
Damn.
Yep, I'm gone. Tragedy.
Did my character just pass out? Gone. Oh no, your character passed out. Duh.
That would make sense, yeah.
I don't... Do you know where the fuck... I'm too paranoid about getting fucking slapped. There we go. I see.
Wait, were we on an EU server?
Arcpocalypse. NA, PvP, Arcpocalypse, the island. If you go to favorites, I believe auto favorite is selected.
Yeah, it is, but it's not there.
I wonder if it's full.
Hiding full.
Did you uncheck show only full?
I did.
And it probably didn't favorite it. It is.
No, it actually got full for a second. That's what it was.
Oh, nice. Welcome back. You stood up.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
They gotta open more server spots.
Yeah. Okay.
I feel like I'm playing a real risky not upgrading my movement speed. Spyglass.
Yeah.
Captain Bonker. And a stud. I have nothing towards building a house. The fuck? Was that the fucking Ichthyosaurus?
Yeah, they made that noise.
The piranha. Oh, the underwater looks crazy.
Yeah, that does look nice. Ooh, can we get this guy?
Okay, yeah. I heard something I didn't want to hear. Fucking poke that ass. Bro, that broke in two pokes? Jesus!
That's crazy.
I got this long ass spear just for it to fucking break in like three pokes?
Should hire a different hide though.
So what? I say since there's no spawners farther up the beach, we should head up the beach more.
You want to get him for hide?
What's up? Oh.
There you go.
What happened to my fucking... Oh, shit, character's hungry. The fucking berries. Just about to be midnight in game. I'm not poking that thing. I just don't want a fucking theory to burst out of the fucking woods at me.
Oh, there's a dude here. I'm killing him.
Bob.
Get fucked, Bob. Stupid bitch.
What's he got on him? Oh, what the fuck are mangan berries? What the fuck is cyan berries? This nigga got fucking spawned in loot. Ain't no way. That's not real. That nigga fake. Fucking Azula berries, though. Dead.
And up I already got my first kill.
Hey, man. 1-0.
Yep.
I have like no sprint speed. Hold on. I dropped something.
Yeah, I'm trying to make sure I can move at most.
Just fucking 61 stack of wood. I already got 100 on me. Gotta be able to fucking sprint.
Is that an... Oh, it's Pelican Horse. Okay.
Yeah, man, I forgot those things.
That was an RG for a second.
Is that
it? No, that's kind of small.
Rock. Bro, have you looked up at that, like, obelisk and just taken a second at that? That shit looks insane, even from here.
It does look cool.
I wonder if the map scaled up size-wise. Because red feels very far from blue.
Yeah, it does actually look quite far, but we might just be used to traveling and something.
I know we're at, like, the basically southern tip. Bro, I'm fucking hungry again. You gotta relax, game.
That's
fine.
Keep
going to the I button, even though I moved it. Common cyan berry found in many bushes, tasting can be used to make cyan dyes. Magenta dyes. Okay, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, I think I eat it in this list. Same shit.
Oh, there is no movement speed. No wonder I kept fucking forgetting to upgrade it. We is what we is.
What? Oh, nah. Oh,
I forgot that they pulled movement speed on officials.
That's literally my build every time.
I know. That's like, literally, I usually 115% is, like, in my first 20 levels.
I go for 136 after I put, like, 200 in fucking weight.
Oh, that's a person.
He's getting hurt.
I don't know if I can actually hit you. Try it before. Something to our right. Just left. Alright, I'm retarded. That might be me out of here. Oh, I think it's kicking me. I'm hearing fucking computer blues as if my shit crashed.
I'm killing him.
To the person?
Yep, he's dead.
2-0. I can't even see whatever fucking popped up about this.
I killed Uncle. I'm gonna take your torch.
It crashed, but I can't get to the overlay for the crash.
That's crazy.
The window is stuck behind. Alright, good thing I have fucking... Bye, Arc Ascended. Suck. End task.
That guy really made a fat character, too.
A fat?
Yeah, he made the fattest character he could.
Protect my body. Protect thy cheeks.
What the fuck made that?
Already? Oh, terror birds are back. Oh, God. I'm gonna shit my pants this stream. It's gonna happen. Oh, boy.
I don't even know where your body is.
You should be able to see it on your map, I think. If that works like that.
Oh, yep. You're off out of the back. I thought you were.
Nope, I do not want any small tribes. Are you fuckers kicking people intentionally?
Oh, my shit crashed. I don't know, yours. Like, pulled up a crash window.
Mine had a pop-up for the crash. I could see it when I was alt-tabbing, but I couldn't get to it. It was stuck behind Arc. The server is now full.
The
server is now at 69 and 70. I'm now joining. Good bet. Shout out to whoever just got kicked after me. Take your spot.
Is this you? Nope. Six. It's not. Damn.
You die?
Nah. I killed Fatty again.
That motherfucker respawn and try it again? Alright, I'm dead. Yeah, I was. I'm in the server in 20 seconds. That's crazy. For how good this game looks? Yeah, welcome to Arcpocalypse. Yeah, I know. I want.
It says you're even further back. There's no way. You were definitely further than this.
I'm north. What are you talking about?
What?
I see you on the map, south of me.
You're south of me.
No. No, your shit's fucked up.
Yeah, I guess so. Alright, I'm coming back then.
I can throw shit and do stuff while my map's up on my screen. Please get it out of my screen.
Oh, I see you, yeah.
Yeah, I just flopped over on the ground here.
Yeah, no, I was standing there looking for you. Literally almost right there.
So you're 3-0 already to start ASA? God, you're gonna be the greatest tribe mate ever. You're built for PvP and I love it.
I'm not even hurt. That's the best part.
I'm a full HP. Probably playing on Randy's type rig. Do I kill the dodo?
Yeah, hide.
Oh my god, first of all, my spear broke in one poke. Second of all, it died in one poke.
That's crazy. Alright, so that fat guy is definitely gonna be coming at me at some point.
Where do you wanna go from here?
I guess we can keep going north.
Heard. Here's out. I'm probably gonna need to make a fucking bonfire at some point and cook some.
Oh, it's over, homie. I got the fucking bola, the wooden club, and the bow and arrows.
God damn, I got the wooden club, but that's it.
Hold up. Oh, I can even make them all. Say less. I'm gonna be slow walking for a minute.
Back towards you, though. Sure. Man, I can kind of see your name from a distance, boy. You see me?
Yeah, I see you.
Stay there. I want to test it.
Alright.
Damn! Have you got line of sight to your friends or your dinos? Damn!
Okay, it went away.
God, that's bro, that's out there. I wonder if it's related to what you have your view settings to.
Maybe.
I wonder if Tiny Fatso is gonna come back for another round.
Oh. That shit got folded.
Yeah, just a little bit.
I broke one of my spears though.
Oh, bro, I swear to God, I break the spear every poke I have.
The icky horses are here.
No. No, I don't want to be here anymore. I hate the beach again. I got a bow and the ability to make arrows.
Okay.
Where the fuck are the stupid birds?
No, I see them down there. Right there.
Do we cross over there and bank on that being safe for us to be able to stop and cook?
We can try, yeah.
I think I can carry this again.
Is there a promise?
That's a coal. Is it the coal that makes those noises? Because that's horrifying.
I really don't think so.
What else is over here?
That is like the little baby dodo.
Can we tame it? Wait, before you poke it, can we do something with it? Looking for love. I don't know how to do this. I haven't studied. I don't know what to do. It wants love. I don't do it. Can we put berry? If we put berries in the last spot, I don't have berries on me.
Yeah, I don't. No, they're in my bar, and it doesn't do anything.
Do you have purple berries though?
Yeah.
Well, if we kill it, almost certainly one of those other fucking dodos is gonna come after your ass. Not that it's like a super threat, but.
I was gonna say, what if we kill the parent? We gotta do that.
Ooh,
so this one's kinda hard.
We might have to make it an orphan first.
Alright.
Alright. That juvenile's running around. Oh, imprint on juvenile. Baby Dodo's now mine. Oh, they made taming easy, boy. Oh, that's dangerous.
That's awesome.
I have Dum Dum with me, but it's a child. We have to finish raising it. Split stack. Half. Put it on Dum Dum. Dum Dum's following me. You have a juvenile as well. Oh man, bro, if this is how it works for all dinos technically,
this should be like easy mode.
All right, I do need to make a bonfire cook though.
I'm gonna get to like,
Hold on. Let's get to the far side of this island to try and have the trees block our smoke. Cause I bet you that in night you can probably see this shit from a grip out now. Ah, no, I don't want to go over there. There's a fucking Ichthyornis on that side. I'd rather risk it against people. Go ahead and place it there. Dum Dum, come on. Yeah, I gotta cook meat.
I got plenty of food, I don't know about you.
What?
I got plenty of food, I don't know about you.
I was about to say, I got like another 17 on me. Did you put any food on your dodo?
Yeah, I put... Ooh, that thing almost burned.
Yeah, it stopped like right in front of that. Dude, it's way more precise in regards to getting into their menus. It's like their actual bodies now.
Yeah. Yeah, I actually feel like I got a crouch down on them.
It's interesting, because they're not, like, fully ours yet, I guess? Because they're still on the tracking list? Oh no, we can just see all tames now? And all teammates and allies? Oh, I can see where you're... I could track your ass.
Oh, that's crazy.
Does it? I think I'm too close to you for it to work.
Oh my god, that's still gonna take almost 5 hours to mature.
Oh my god, bro.
Yo. No way. Thank god we moved to this side.
Why? What's over there?
There's a Therizino up north.
Fuck.
Oh, and it's right on the beach, dude.
See, and that's what I said I was worried about. So fucking meeting me before I fucking KO.
Yeah, good plan after that. I'm pretty lucky.
Crunch. Regretting fucking taking these stupid kids now.
Fucking, I'll just leave it here, honestly. It's just a dodo.
How long until your ass wants care? Old age to show less. Huh. Pay less.
Yo, we gotta go. Pick off, bitch. I didn't even mean
that
to
motherfucker did not want smoke.
You get it. You part of my body count. Oh, he trying to fuck.
Motherfucker punched my goddamn dodo, you think?
It might have been hit the fucking. Yeah, I didn't have the arrow hit on him.
For a level one, congrats.
You can hit me. We just found out. You can hit me.
Great. Grabbing all the berries.
Are your dodo's still following you, just so you know?
Oh, yeah. Motherfucker wanted to come get smoke. Bro, why are the numbers so tiny for the fucking your HUD info? Still you to get you to fuck off? There is. Can I pick you up? Why can't I pick you up? Because you're not raised yet? Behavior? Alpha orbiting, harvesting. Tracking info. Boggle tracking, boggle point of interest. Heck. Bro, that trike keeps fucking taking big steps near me and it's fucking me up. What the fuck is even the early game? Bro, alright, yeah. Alright, they did it. They're cool.
So,
wild card does cool things. Where's Blue Op?
Oh.
Look at that shit. They really upgraded how the smoke works. Glob's just fucking gone in the fucking smoke. You just see a little silhouette.
Yeah. That's cool.
Wild. Wiggity. Wild. I guess wait. Oh, look, you really can't have too much weight early.
I like to go 200 minimum. Up the rip.
What the fuck? Was that a tree coming down?
Yeah, I chopped down a tree.
Sounded like a fucking animal crying. Can you keep chopping it? No. Ow! Ouch! I gained torpidity from that.
Really?
Uh-huh. Alright, what else can I fucking build?
Yeah, I'm trying to get this little shack on, honestly.
Build that. For one of those.
Oh, walls and doorways are the same thing now.
Ow, oh, what the fuck? He's hitting back! Up.
Oh, it's a whole new guy.
Bro, why? I didn't set a bed down. Respawn allowed in 45 seconds.
What? Oh, that's not too bad, actually.
Did you win?
That guy's ass. Yeah.
That's why it took Fatso so long to get back to you. You want to try and, you wanna try and slap a bed together?
Yep.
It's where it's not an ally ship and it's a tribing. I can, What is wrong with that dude in chat? What are they talking about, bro?
I'm creeping hard right now, goddamn.
What are y'all doing?
Alright, bed is made.
X-Men is Alpha Tribe already? Yeah, I don't think so, kid.
It's placed.
Heard. I don't know if I can use.
You can steal that guy's clothes if you can spawn here.
I accidentally hit the fucking create new server. What the fuck? Show me a bed there.
That's not you, is it?
Nope. Nope, I am not there. Alright, I'm respawning random and I'm gonna be fucking tooting it.
It's another kill for me. Oh, this guy's literally level 1, he just. Yep, he didn't have anything.
That man fucking came for his get back. Alright, I'm on the other side of the fucking theory. Swimming across.
Oh. That's right. Is that you? The spear?
Nope.
So many fucking visitors.
Bro, why the fuck are they all fucking squabbing at us, man? Look at this guy. Tribe of Pooh Man. Came his ass. What a baby. Ignorance to fuck off.
That's another kill for me.
I'm 1-1. You're like fucking 5-0. 6-0.
They just keep coming. I just keep dicking them down.
There's a lot of fucking seagulls north of us. Somebody's whistling.
Yeah, that was me on accident.
Okay, that's fine. I'm running down the beach. Running down the beach.
Okay, I see you. Okay. Jesus Christ, dude. Look at the bodies I got everywhere.
Hey, man.
And this guy here.
I'm gonna try and fucking recover my own shit off my body. My shit back. Hey, man, I was just fucking looking through my menu and the game was just like, eh, somebody's gonna fucking try and poke you in the asshole. Honestly, really?
Something just ate two things. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to actually tame this one.
Tame what?
Dilophosaur.
Oh, okay. Been a nice spitter on defense.
Yeah.
Normally I would say spitters are quitters, but we'll take it.
Yeah, at this point, honestly, I'm down.
Oh, you placed a hide? A hide doesn't won't fucking do shit for me. No wonder I couldn't find the bed. Keep a lookout.
Okay.
Bonk that shit out.
No, you fucking running. You ain't getting away.
Bro, give me the fucking pike.
He's
here.
Unconscious. Fuck yeah.
How you doing, dum-dum? Gucci. Hey, it auto popped up when you said it.
I'm just gonna leave him alone, so hopefully if someone comes, they don't notice him.
Damn, I miss Awesome Spyglass telling me how much we need to fucking put in his inventory to fucking tame him.
Oh, I put on full fucking meat stack, dude. I got
He up. Ate once and is already at 27.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, I ain't even gonna need to fucking narco berry.
Twilight's That's coming back, baby. Great. The sun's peeking. Bro, look at the clouds. Look at the clouds as the sun peaks. That's crazy. Bro, that's crazy.
That's cool.
Pop. Alright. I don't think we need anything else from here, right? Like, turn this off. Stop fucking letting everyone know that we're fucking here.
Yeah.
Go ahead and grab the cooked meat. Should take forever to fucking cook. Don't eat. Alright. There's an ichthyosaurus that's making its way down the beach, and there's also one south of us. Dum-dum, I really wish I could fucking pick your ass up.
That'd be pretty sick.
Like, especially since you're a dodo and you're a baby. Dum-dum, follow me. Back over here. Or fucking ichthyosaurus fucking picks off the rest of your life. I can't believe that dude came through and fucking slapped my dodo and tried to run away.
I know. Disrespectful.
Grab dum-dum. Delo's tamed.
Okay.
Do you have 19 hide?
No, I have 9.
Okay, if we can get 10 more, I can make us a real bed.
Alright. If someone made a fire right across from us, and they decided to come over here to us.
Where's the fire across from us?
Right by the big rock. To the left of it.
Oh, damn. Damn, Mr. D-Lo be fucking scooting.
Yeah. Oh, level 112 too. We ain't even crazy weak. Yo, what are you doing? You gonna spit at the dead bodies? Man, honestly, right. I'm with it. I'm fucking with it. Spit on it.
All right, we're naming the D-Lo Keandre. It's spitting on people. We're naming it Keandre.
Awesome.
Popcorn that, so that goes away.
Here, I'm honestly gonna give him like all my meat. Actually, no, I'll keep one stack.
Options.
Just cause it's gonna spoil less than this.
Alright, it is a male D-Lo. I didn't fuck it up.
Sicko mode.
Look at AJ ran away. He's at 73.9, 6.8 now. AJ's the one that tried to run up that was a level 8 or whatever. He's gone! Oh. Yeah, man, the difference between it being one person and two people is just insane. A game like this.
I was just beating everyone that pulled up on me.
Bro, the clouds actually like transform over our heads. That's crazy. Alright, what's our plan of attack?
Right now I'm just leveling up. That's why I'm just building the house.
That I can do. Alright, I have bobbled up. Great weight. Oh, I have double bobble up. Double upgrade weight. I get the thing to the storage box. I got the thing to the storage box. I also have the mortar and pestle.
I have one already made as well. Oh, this guy has.
The fuck? You ran up on people in Arkpopcalypse! Oh, I don't give a fuck about your buddy. Yeah, you're the one that tried to fake that you weren't here? The fuck out of here. Hey, you got spoiled meat on you. You don't get your shit back. Who do people think they are these days in this game?
Oh, that's pretty wild with them.
They think that they can run up on people and get their shit back after they lose? Oh, what up, Keandre?
This is PvP, dude.
Shit, Andre's running after something.
Huh? Just pass over here.
What the fuck is this dumbass doing?
What are you fucking doing, dude?
Cracked out.
Why is Russell passive?
Put
your dumbass over here.
What the fuck was your dumbass doing? Where'd your dodo go? Oh, it's over here.
Wait, right there. Yeah.
Dude, if I'm standing behind this and its full body isn't in eyesight, I can't see its name. Man, they really leveled this shit up. That's crazy. Did I make the box? Box. I'll fucking slap this here. All the wooden fucking heavy shit that I farm, you can.
I put them on. They can. I want to be aggressive.
Wish I could get hide off of humans. Yeah, I was about to say. I would put them to. No, 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 not aggressive, because it will spit at that fucking.
Yeah, I put them on neutral.
Yeah. It'd be cool. You have them on turret mode?
Yeah.
Hey. You might want to call him up onto the house first, so he has better vantage point. Because if the person's attacking over where the dodos are,
yeah, it's a decent point.
I no longer trust any water sounds anymore. Like that is now a person every time.
Oh, that. Hang on. Is there a way to fucking hold Hugh? Okay, thank God.
This dude's talking about having a 4090 with 64 gigabytes RAM. Suck a dick.
That's awesome.
Got 90 frames per second. Go suck a dick. Where can we get crystal from?
I have no idea, honestly.
Someone just asked about the camera thing. It's because you're tall.
Filter mode. Get over here.
Dum-dum
was killed. EKIA.
Cause Dum-dum doesn't eat meat. Cause I am the Dum-dum. I got a prime meat. You know what's crazy? I also semi-blame you. I asked, did you put meat on your dodo? And you said yes. Which means you continued to set me up for the failure track I was already on.
That's real.
He's... Okay, I'm gonna hit Y on Keandre, because he was following you in turret mode. Which means he was always facing your direction.
Oh. Huh.
basically just pivoting on his spot towards you.
That's cool.
I'm just trying to keep an eye out for the fucking stupid ass seagulls. Okay, so yeah, Luob is all the way gone.
Oh yeah, just about.
And it's crazy seeing the fucking island north over there peek into existence behind the fog. Like, they actually made fog viable.
Yeah, that does look a hell of a lot better.
I'm like a fucking horribly useful tool. I can't speak. Useless fucking teammate. I'm just fucking harvesting resources and throwing them in the goddamn chest. I have the shit for it right now.
Alright, sounds good.
I want to be able to lock this.
Yeah, that'd be nice, but...
I can't lock it, but I can set a pin code.
Oh, okay, that would help.
100. 1000.
Alright, are we about to hit the expandable button?
About to lay down a bunch of foundation?
Only two more foundations.
You know what's semi-concerning to me?
What's that?
Where'd the fairy go? What the fuck?
yeah, that's a good question, honestly.
Hey, but for real though, where the fuck is the nearest crystal? I want a spyglass.
I don't know, I don't really remember the island too much.
This game is cursed in third person with my character.
Oh. My spear is like twice as long as me.
I think it's because you did minimum height. I think that it fucking... Because, hold on, is mine's huge? No. Yeah, it's something to do with your height or something.
Yeah, yours
something's stretching weird with yours.
Mine's like twice as big as yours.
Yeah. Something settings-wise that you did is affecting the items in your hands.
I like it.
It'll be patched in 2 years.
If that.
Alright, I leveled up again.
Same. My axe is about to break. There it goes.
I have not put anything in the fucking health. Or stamina. We're also like 4 levels ahead of me?
Yeah.
Two levels ahead of me? After I put this point in?
Yeah, but I gotta level up too.
Oh.
I gotta hit some stone.
Supreme fuck you, how about that? I can go find stone. If I die, it doesn't matter.
I just need
to. Do I need to unlock gunpowder this early?
Got my flat.
Bro, let us get fucking trikes. It's over. It's over.
I'm shooting for him. Like,
if we can get these two strikes, is it just the one? Damn, the one's just moving around that much?
Yep.
Yeah, if we can get this trike, I don't know if anybody can fucking stop us for an early game. What the fuck? Yeah, nah. Dylan, that sound in the water? There's a guy coming downstream with a raft. There's a raft in the water. I trust nothing.
Shit. Yeah, I see it. I see it.
What the fuck is that sound? Oh, there's a supply drop coming. Extremely ominous.
He's letting down on the raft, I think.
Yep. Let me know if you see him move. I want a fucking spyglass so goddamn bad. Did you throw that or did he?
I shot an arrow.
I don't know if he's on there.
Yeah, he's laying down. Yep, there he goes. He's moving.
Fucking. Skafucking battle! Oh, you can set blueprints for crafting onto your hotbar, not like just the item. I thought I was setting the fucking item on there. I'm watching you. I don't fucking trust that you're leaving.
You're gonna go on the other side of the rock, really? I'm gonna kill you.
What happened to the fucking arrows that I built? That motherfucker 180. Oh, fuck, a scoop yeah. back.
Fucking keep going. Keep going. I will kill you.
Keep an eye on him, I'm gonna make more arrows.
Alright.
The fuck, you used all the thatch!
Yeah. I probably did, actually.
That drop's almost here. What fucking level do we need to be for this, shit?
What color is it?
Gray.
15, I think?
Hey!
Alright, is that render range?
I still don't fucking trust it.
No, yeah, we're
He went south out of range?
Right.
Okay. Yeah, that motherfucker gonna come back and try and get one of us in the butthole.
He's gonna try, probably.
Man's gonna try and, Dwight Howard us.
Alright,
so I want this guy to fuck off so I can properly see how this fucking drop works. Go ahead and notch an arrow, baby. Okay, so it hits. Okay. Okay. That's a lot. That's a lot happening. I'm gonna open. Why you just hit a button? Access inventory. I'll take all.
Ooh. That's cool.
Opens and dematerializes.
That's hella dope.
Alright, yeah, they upgraded shit. Fucking trust that direction no more.
There's a guy here. Right in front of you.
The fuck? Where? Oh shit! Motherfucker, tiny! Motherfucker shot the D-Lo.
Good.
Little gremlin yeah. ass! I'm not chasing them much farther. I don't trust what's over there.
Motherfucker probably got me. See them over there.
That motherfucker dipped out north. Yeah, tiny people are fucking scary. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I thought that might be a really good idea, honestly.
Shouldn't. He's still over there, he's shooting.
Okay.
You can hit me, that's fine. He bullied me. He bullied me. He set me on fire, I'm gonna die! Yep, I'm dead. He won with a torch. He won hard with a torch. He's stealing my shit.
Okay, I'm coming. I couldn't fucking sprint.
He's got bolas, so be careful.
I don't know where he is.
He was on my body, looting.
Oh. Found him. Damn his ass.
Well, he got my ass. I didn't expect to get bullied.
Yeah, I'm still bullied. Okay, he got me because I'm bullied. And the Dota. Or there was a fucking. What's it called?
D-Lo.
D-Lo on me.
Damn, he's gonna kill our fucking D-Lo from range. On turn
yeah,
mode.
Probably.
This is why I wanted to fucking get a bed set. Game, get the fuck out of here with this animation. I don't care where the fuck am I. Oh, they put me so far south. I'm like 600 meters away. Keandre, no! I blame Dylan.
I should have fucking made bullets.
This idiot. I found his shit.
one's on me already. Yo, I'm actually gonna try to get him to strike on accident.
Keep him preoccupied. I found his fucking raft. That's a fucking Huron. Get the hell away from me.
What is it? What the fuck? Oh, he broke my leg.
Bob, level 67. Game, quit fucking around and give me a goddamn piece of wood.
I think we have the resources.
Bro, it's not even worth it to try and fucking break this bed right now. Jesus Christ. But yeah, he parked down south and wrapped all the way up the shore to come back around the north side.
Hey, can you just steal the boat? Can you drive
it?
Yeah.
I can't drive it. It's definitely the fucking sound the coals make. That's horrifying. See him in the water. Apparently out of stamina underwater.
Okay.
He's gonna bring his boat and come back again.
We don't really have to stay in one spot, but... I just wanted to try to save Keandre.
Well, now that we don't have shit, we can leave.
Yeah.
I'd like to not drown, game. Fuck, no stamina is dumb as shit. It's fucking bright out in the game now.
I can't move from my spawn.
Why?
It won't let me level up either.
Might not be here. Thick bag. Oh the fuck, my fiber. Found the Therizinosaur.
Oh, yep, lost connection. There it is.
Left the dodo alive just to fucking starve. What an asshole.
Seem pretty fast too.
Yeah, he probably had more stamina than us. My body.
Come on back.
Yeah, have some shit on my body. So you're back?
Yeah, I'm back in.
Oh, it's over.
Yeah.
I mean, I have the ability for a wooden raft now if you want to fucking sail the seas out of here.
Yeah, probably that should be best.
We got some killing to do. We need 75 hide for that.
Yep, that's fine.
Wooden fibers, whatever. What do we even kill?
Dodos would be easiest.
Well, yeah.
Diplos would be the next best.
There was nothing left on your body. I harvested it.
Damn. That guy was upset with me, huh?
What's up?
That guy must have been upset with me if he took everything.
Yeah. You said you're back in?
Back in the game.
Oh. I was gonna say, I don't see you on the map. I'm gonna go adventure for...
Yeah, I'm south from you.
I found your first bit of shit. Not name.
Pelagonoris just scared the shit out of me.
What?
Pelagonoris flew in front of me and scared the shit out of me.
Bro, some people... Fucking going hard. I'm just trying to experience what it out here. Trying to end people's fucking happiness.
That's me. On those people.
Ain't shit on this beach. Fucking ah, that is a it's a bug harness. Shit on this beach to fucking murder for hide. Oh, there's a D-Lo. Don't forget to go up to your body bag to the north. It's got like 22 minutes on it, but it's got most of your shit. Not a body anymore. I'm not playing this game, D-Lo. Level 8 D-Lo fucking folded immediately, I'll take it. Is it pickaxe or axe for hide?
Axe.
Both. Step at a time. Seagulls everywhere. Do the fucking turtles give hide?
Hide and chicken, I think. Take them both.
I have to bully a turtle.
Shouldn't be too hard if you look.
Well, there's just seagulls behind it.
Away.
You make it back to the base yet?
No, that's where I'm going.
Oh, heard. Bubbles just walking around. I'm wandering this fucking peninsula. Oh, Parasaur. What are the little things? Those better not be baby trikes. I'll kill the fucking adult. We got a fucking trike to kill. There are baby trikes.
I bet.
He says, I'm knowing damn well we're not going to be here through the raising time.
Yeah, right.
I'm running back right now, though.
I'm swimming across.
Heard. I am... at your bag.
Alright, I see you.
On the ground right here. Alright, well, I have a second. Level... health. How you want to go about this? Look, there's no winning situation for us yet. If we can get a little bit more hide first, I can build us a bed and we can pick up place the bed to essentially infinite spawn.
Um,
Oh, the motherfucker took our meat.
I got 39.
Oh, I mean the cook shit.
Oh, yeah. I wouldn't be surprised. Alright. You said you already got the wooden raft, Spectin?
Yeah, I can build it.
Alright. I already got refining forge and smithy.
God damn! Trike baby's way up north.
Are you the mother?
No, that's not the mother.
That's not the mother.
It's the next set of trikes. Yeah, I feel like on official, unless it's a really rare dino, it's not really all that viable to be fucking stealing kids. Look at D-Lo.
That's another D-Lo I could take. Yeah, we should probably kill it anyway.
It's level 8. I accidentally poked it. Poked the body. Thought I saw a second one. Look, there's two trike kids. I hear it. There's another D-Lo right here.
Yep. I'm looking at it. It's on the rock.
Huh? Fuck, I'm just out here mountain climbing and shit. Spit at me. Well, 32 marked. Man, we really fucking tamed the best one.
I guess so. I got 18 from that.
Alright, so what level are these kids? 12? 12. Is the mother a 12? We may be in business. That's a level 12 mother. Alright.
Do you think we can tame the mother and then the kids? I think that's possible.
Potentially, but we need to start a fucking narcotic factory.
No. Yeah, probably.
I don't think we're gonna be able to bonk this thing asleep.
Well, I was thinking slingshot, but...
Oh, you know what? You're right. We don't have any high ground, though. We're gonna have to fucking dodge experts.
Yeah, I don't know if I got the stamina to actually do it, though, honestly.
Didn't you? Oh, yeah, I did spec it. Bunch of fucking rocks.
Yeah, it might be better to kill it, honestly.
I mean, I'm gonna slingshot it, and if we die, we die, we'll come get our shit.
Alright, let's try to round up some more stone, then.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Trying to get... Earned... Shared... Oh, XP bonus.
Yeah, shared XP bonus.
What was that little last... Alright, I got a slingshot.
How are none of these rocks able to be used? Which is wild.
You need a pickaxe? I got two.
Nah. Got one.
I'm about to just slap a rock. I'm slapping with a fucking pickaxe like an idiot. There it goes.
Alright, honestly, I'm already pretty fat, so I'm ready to roll. Actually, I can't sprint.
I was gonna say, make sure you pass on some to me so that you can run.
You got it.
I got a slingshot. I got 6 shots.
Oh, yeah. There you go. There's 32.
Heard. I'm also kind of fat now. One sec.
Okay, I can sprint now. Wood's probably your worst bet.
I can drop the wood.
That shit's crazy.
Drop the wood. Stone to shoot. Can I sprint? Yeah, I can sprint. Alright. I'm good when you are.
Alright.
That motherfucker fast. What the fuck? This motherfucker already running?
No.
Nope, it just got stuck. Ah, don't hit your kids! Motherfucker don't know what to do about two of us fucking hitting it.
Yeah, we're shifting aggro is what's happening.
Good. More realistic than the fucking old game.
He's running now.
Wow. I can't tell if it's damaged. Nope, it's not. It was It was just confusing how to get to us, so it did the fucking thing where it ran away.
That was perfect. My ship broke, and I had time to actually button repair.
You're gonna die or KO. One of the two. You're looking pretty fucking beat up.
We got him.
It's down.
That's fucking wild.
Children? No love from the children yet? Okay. You have Muho berries to put on it?
Yep, already 99 in them.
God damn, I'm gonna shove another fucking 48. I have no idea how long this is gonna take. You know what? But I can check. Based on Dodo Dex defaults.
I grabbed your wood.
Okay. Is Dodo Dex dead as an app? Is that what you're telling me? Motherfucker.
Yes. That sucks.
Markwiki.gg. Trike. Scroll down. There's huge level gaps, but it'll be, what level are we doing? 12?
Yeah, 12.
It'll need like 63, it'll be like under 30 minutes.
Actually, it's already at 15%. So I think it's boost. Oh, yeah, we're on small tribes too, so that's either a times 3 or times 4.
Jeez! I just wanted to stand up. I wonder if we auto-get the kids.
Bro, they're chilling right here.
I think I see a person swimming.
God damn it.
Farther left from that seagull. There kept being slashes, and it looked like there was a fucking, bro, your fucking club looks retarded. It looks so stupid.
It's my big old club.
Yeah, this thing's gonna stand up relatively quick. We can't
kill things for us to hide. I'm just ready to try to knock someone out.
Did your dodo die?
Enlist? No, it's alive.
Motherfucker, just chilling down there. Growing. Are both of the kids over here? Yeah.
Yeah, they're both literally on their mom, basically.
Wild female. They're all females. You gotta be fucking with me. No incest here. That's Dad fine. Must be the one that's south from here.
We weren't gonna sit on here to breed anyway.
Nah, this isn't stopping snow. It's crazy to feel OG starter arc.
I know. The terror of actually fucking having to deal with any person and fucking. That shit scared the fuck out of me. That shit squealed. I was like, what the fuck makes that noise? I'm gonna go look in the ocean. That's a Megalodon.
Nice.
That shit was pretty close.
Fucking seagulls are making their way this way, I don't like it!
Yeah.
What can I do at level 18?
Oh, the taming effectiveness took a huge chunk or something.
It's probably just because we're on Miho's. Every bite's probably that, like, way less effective. No.
Where is it?
God, that was a... I just had a fucking PTSD flashback. That was a war flashback hearing that sound. and all it was doing was going after a fucking fish in the water.
Yeah, okay, that's what I didn't think it was, honestly. That shit sounded loud.
Unlock the trike saddle. Nice. We need 140 hide to fucking put a saddle on this bitch, though.
You should do just now, for a little while at least. As long as you don't set it at something decently strong.
Yeah, as long as we stay on this little island, we should be fine. The moment we try to venture across... Sorry.
That gets risky. 82.5. I'm gonna try to get some levels.
It's weird the levels not being in multiples of 5. For the dinos.
Yeah.
Parasaur, shut the hell up before I have to fucking try to kick your ass. Fight it!
Arrows now.
What's up?
I can make Trank arrows now.
Nice. Bro, take a bite! Bro, take a bite! Let's go!
He is tamed.
Not naming it. Alright, what about the kids?
We can imprint
Let's
on.
Let's go!
Get you a little more hidden.
We can walk them back to the old base.
Oh, you want to?
Huh?
So
why do I have hold R to dismiss looking at the Triceratops? Is that to dismiss the fucking tracking?
Yeah. Maybe?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
Turn the tracking off in the menu and it's gone. I am in Coombraid. Hey! Triceratops.
Yeah, carry shit.
370 weight? Yeah, I'm putting you to work.
Don't forget to put food on the kids.
But you know what we call about the
ship
marked.
Yeah, I didn't think about it for a second.
Got shit on it? Sparks got shit on it. But that trike be zooming.
Yo, what the fuck was he doing now?
I think his pathing bugs out sometimes.
Yeah, they're gonna have to patch the pathing for sure, but
not all there. How much health you got?
Probably only like 600.
450. Actually, speaking of fucking health and shit, how long y'all gonna take the raise? 5 hours. Good luck to y'all. Shove food on your body. Hopefully you make it to the trough level. We'll build a trough before we get off.
Yo, there's a Diplo and a baby Diplo, or the Luxor.
Go ahead and tame the adult.
Here, yeah. You can take them back.
And
I'll get his ass.
I hate hearing that sound of it fucking diving. Bro, they respawn fast, boy. What? Come on, children. Gaining levels walking with my children.
Nice.
This is another fucking level, or another female trike. Kids, come on. Yeah, every once in a while there's just like a patch on the ground where they're stupid about their pathing. No! I hate the sound. Want them gone.
Alright.
What's up, juvenile?
It's already out. It's a level 44.
Nice.
The child is also a level 44. Both female.
Yeah, I think the children are always the same level at least.
They actually look kind of cool too. They're like red and purple.
What's up, Dodo? Got food in your inventory? Damn, you still got food in your inventory. Come on, kids. Get in the house.
Run back home quick. Plus another one over here.
Come on, kids, I want you out of eyesight for people. Stay there. That dickhead's back.
Fucking hell, really?
Fighting something?
Yeah, I'm fighting the Diplo.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, so.
I see that dickhead breaking trees from his and tapped off his raft.
Yeah, I wonder if he's gonna be willing to fuck with us now.
The tree's falling. Trying to make sure this motherfucker doesn't come back this way. He's over on that South Beach area. Grab some stone.
Need some thatch and then we'll actually be in a pretty good spot.
Probably try and get hide and build a raft and get the fuck out of here. Guy's gonna probably keep trying to use us as farmers.
Yeah. Super mode. Building trough. Not gonna put it down yet, but I'm gonna keep it in the box.
You built what?
A trough.
Just know if we lose, he's gonna steal it out the trough. You might want to place it. Because I kind of would rather him break it than fucking get it.
Isn't there a passcode on this though?
Yeah, but if he breaks that...
Yeah, he didn't even hit it though.
It was broken last time, what do you mean?
Oh, really?
Yeah, I remade one.
Okay. Yeah, that was a demo.
Trees are still falling off in the distance. Yeah, he is deforesting over there.
Alright, can I go get the Diplos now? Where the fuck did your kid go?
Mine? Oh.
No, the Diplo.
The D-Lo?
Yeah, the D-Lo. He had a kid, now we should have stayed next to him.
Seeing trees go down, but I'm pretty sure his raft is still over there. Oh, I see him running back out again. I think it's a I think he's got two parasaurs down there with him.
Two parasaurs, huh?
Got a raptor with him too, I think.
That's not good.
I think it's a parasaur and a raptor. He jumped in the water.
Yep, I'm looking at him too.
The Morphodon flying over him? Villain specialty?
That would be a nice little addition.
And if you could get a breeding program of those going. Actually, at these rates, we wouldn't see the fucking fruits of our labor today.
No, not today.
What do we need for a raft? Just hide?
We might not even need to hide, honestly, anymore. I'm not sure.
The fuck did you get enough hide for it?
I only got 17 bucks.
I have 20. The D-Lo kid running after you. We need 75 total.
Okay, yeah, we need to kill a couple things.
There is two people involved on that raft.
Oh, fuck.
Is that stone? They are building stone on their raft. We might get wiped.
Shit.
They might walk us.
What level even is stone? Oh, stone's literally the next level for me, so...
That's not the point.
The point is, I heard.
Oh, I'm gonna watch them.
Storage boxes the same thing now?
What's up?
The Ingram Wise bookshelf and the large storage box are the same thing.
Oh. I'll watch them if you wanna go try and figure out the last of our hide so we can fucking dip.
Okay. Do your best.
Yeah, it won't be much.
Don't forget to make sure to try to keep them leveled.
What's up?
Oh, try to make sure you keep everything leveled up too.
Yeah.
I know you probably shouldn't move too much, but... Do I just try to kill this trike?
It's a 16?
Yeah, I mean, honestly, fuck it.
Just know you gotta fucking make a death run if you lose.
Yeah, I'm fine with that. I know how to do it. Ooh, he hit me. He hit me hard.
Okay. Don't bring
they now have it. I know, I'm bringing him in the opposite direction. Oh, it's working.
It's also like, there's a turtle out in the water on the west side, and there's also, well, I mean, I'm not trying to cross the water away from all this shit.
I got this. We got it, baby. We got it.
Okay.
We got 60 or 96 from that.
Nice. Flop it down in front of me. I'll craft the raft. We can build it on the far, or place it on the far side. Start building shit to fucking just zoom. I just want to zoom the fuck out of here.
Yeah. We'll just grab the diamonds and go.
They're building a lot of stone structures on that bitch.
Alright, it's in front of you.
Got it. They are still over there. Last night.
Yeah, I seen one of them.
Oh, I don't have the fiber and wood on me either at the moment. Come on.
Okay. Just come up and grab it.
I'm like taller than like a single wood. Dylan, move.
I was trying to see if I could
it wouldn't let me jump the gap. I'm missing about 200 wood.
200 wood. Well, I mean, I might as well demolish a couple things here. That's 61 on me.
Third. Yeah, they're trying to build a stone fortress. Go ahead and flop it. Once this is done crafting, I'll give it to you and you can go place it on the... Actually...
I'm gonna bring the kids over first.
Yeah, go ahead and walk the kids over. They're set to ignore, so you're gonna have to T-key them. Fuck. You're gonna have to take this raft too if you got the room. Shit's 85 pounds.
Yep. Can't run, but...
Yeah, go ahead and place that. Kids on it. Whoa! What the fuck?
What's up?
Conversations in chat.
Oh.
Fuck is Erica?
Can you guys just get on? Of course not. Gonna have to build a ramp for him.
I feel like... I haven't seen. Oh, there they are. Let me know once you got them on.
I'm gonna have to build a ramp to get them on.
Can't just wedge it towards land more for them to squeeze on?
me double try. I hope they don't see me.
What do you want leveled on the Delos?
Probably health.
Did it work?
I'm testing it now. Maybe if I get him on the other side of this rock. Just gonna break the rock because it'll be faster.
Tracy, quit being a fucking idiot and walk away. You gotta go farther. Tracy's being a fucking idiot. Yeah, I think he'll be able to walk up that side. What are y'all stuck on? Tracy, come on! Come on, you two. Let me know once they're past the raft.
They're past.
Oh, Dodo fucking long street clean under. They're stuck on the side.
Of course. Oh, they make it easy.
Dodo's probably drowning right now, just so you know.
He's following you, isn't he?
Yeah. He followed, he went under. Alright, the trikes are not following me.
Yeah.
Yeah, they got a fucking multi-tier fortress they're building over there out of stone. I want to be out the fuck of here.
Alright. I'll make this as quick as I can.
Putting down foundations and a ceiling. Or, what's it called? Ramp.
Yeah.
This man said, quick as I can, and then proceeded to fucking OCD place the shit.
I did. I gotta make sure I can get the maximum space. We're gonna be here for a bit. Alright, I'm building the right party.
You want more stone?
Let's focus on getting them on first.
Bird.
Off speech, you dumbass. Fucking turn around. Okay, one was a complete fucking moron. Now they're all being a moron because of how pathing works now. Oh.
Probably better off trying to turn this so that the ramp's on the land side.
No, the problem is if I hop off the foundation, they path as if I'm not on the foundation anymore.
Oh.
So pathing is actually kind of annoying now. Alright, I'll take that stone then, I guess.
I'm bringing it over. The first time I've gotten far enough for me to complain that I'm thirsty. I'm not dehydrated, you fuck.
Yeah, we still have a ball on you guys. No.
Alright, you said you need stone and thatch?
Yeah.
Stone and thatch. I'll grab more thatch in a sec. I've moved all of the stone over into the little box.
Where the fuck are you going?
One walk clean underneath. Almost like the game's telling us something in regards to not playing this way.
Yeah, well,
if I could get a cryopod, I wouldn't give a shit.
Yeah, this would be something easier to cryo.
Every once in a while, my stomach pokes through my screen because of where they put the camera.
Yeah, I've seen my face fucking pop through. It's fucking terrifying.
Trike just roared, and I thought it was game time. All right, there is a bunch of thatch and stone in the box over on the raft.
All right. Probably gonna need some more stone, but for right now I can make. Nothing with it.
Bro, they have a dino gate on that shit.
Fuck. Yep, I see it. Goddamn. Yeah, there's no way they're not coming after us after they're finished. Oh, you took shit up.
I told you I moved it all over here.
It's fine. Ooh, that might have been a bad idea, but...
I mean, I've been doing it the whole time.
That's fine.
The last thing I'm gonna try and do once we get all of our shit loaded up is I'm gonna try and demolish all of our shit.
Yeah.
Trike saddle's gonna be forever, no. Yeah, just keep building that, I'll keep farming resources. Six metal, baby! Drop, we'll be back.
I might actually have enough, though.
Fast right now. Oh, there's a guy here? Oh fuck, it just took off. Oh.
That's me.
No, it's not. I'm chasing a fucking homunculi.
No, you hit me. That's what was happening. Oh.
No, I don't trust it. That's part of the other group.
Yeah, he's baiting the shit out of us.
Put a pin on the damn box.
The game's trying to kill me. Hang on. Oh, the game's gonna kill me.
I got you.
I can't move.
Are you encumbered?
No, it's gonna fucking kick me out. Yep, I got kicked.
I got you. I'm overweight. You're gonna die. gotcha. Not dying on my watch.
So don't move. It's full. So I'm just refreshing.
Hard. Bro, not having cryopods is fucking heinous.
It is, dude. It makes early game so hard.
Okay, pin code set up on it. It's dumb that I can't just lock it. I have to pin code it.
Yeah, you have to give them a possibility. I had one more foundation on. Oh, wait.
Huh?
I had one more foundation on my body.
Heard.
Back to full. Okay.
Ooh. Walking on the sun. It.
Alright, load back in there.
What's up?
Loading back in.
Heard.
Okay.
Delos be fucking zooming as tames.
Yeah, but they're actually really good early teams.
You're stuck on a fucking tree still. Better pathing my ass.
Yeah, no, this is bold. There's a Therizino on our island now. We gotta fucking get this shit going.
Is a Therizino up the way?
Not far at all. I can literally see the whole thing.
Fuck. Some ass trees in the way from fucking trike joining us. I don't have a fucking spyglass to know what the fuck level the thing is. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to get this thing up out of here. I'm gonna have this fucking motherfucker chase me the fuck up out of here, because that thing cannot do this right now. I'm not losing all these kids and basically everything we've worked for.
Why aren't these fucking dudes following?
They're stuck. They probably won't path up into things like that. Kids might have to get left. I hear the fucking theory.
Oh shit. And you're getting shot at, dude.
That's probably them with the theory, yeah.
No, it's not them with the theory, but...
Bro, the fucking respawn times are gonna kill me. D-Lo going out to drown itself.
Yo, it's... I think the game crashed again. Mid-fight.
I'm not out. I still have a regular timer to go in.
Oh!
What the fuck?
I just heard people in public chat.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, that thing hard-kicked.
As I got kicked.
No sessions. No sessions at all. All servers down.
Bro.
You weren't kidding.
God damn.
All servers back. It's full server. How's full server if all kick?
Okay, if I'm missing now, I'm good.
Do not see any missing. Bullshit.
At least I'm attempting to join.
There we go. There we go. Oh, I joined the small tribes one. Fuck me, that's not the right one.
Oh shit, that's what I'm trying to join.
Nah, we were in Arcpocalypse.
Yep, you're right.
I can't hit the cancel button.
I hit the back button.
I don't even have a mouse. Oh, I do. Back. declined.
Yeah, it's... What about official servers? Oh, I see an official.
Yeah, it's at 70 out of 70.
Yeah.
So much for this being the fucking empty servers. I don't know why the fuck they thought this was enough servers. Even Asia's mostly fucking capped out. God damn. I got kicked to the main menu. That shit said fuck me. You know what the part that I think is kind of most frustrating about a game like this, though?
What's that?
Ain't even a place I can go to get the information on what's new and what's changed yet. I gotta wait for the YouTubers to fucking start cranking that information out.
Yeah, that's true.
You know what else is some bullshit that I saw?
What's up?
Anybody who streamed Ark Survival Evolved that was a Twitch partner got a free copy of ASA.
Damn.
They got a free code in there. Yeah, the servers are disappearing and reappearing as I refresh. I don't have fucking Hidefall jacked. Server status healthy, my ass. They are dying.
Yeah, I've been kicked like 20 times.
I can't even see them! It just says no sessions found across the board for me.
Oh yeah, official as well.
Healthy my ass.
Well, this might be the end.
I was about to say. Can I? I might host a non-dedicated server.
I'd be down.
Just for us to fucking figure out what the hell's going on. I also kind of want to dive. I might dive into Svartalheim's map. Because I want to see, he has assets that's not island, and I want to know if they can have non-island assets already. In that map.
Okay.
Alright, give me one sec to do my fucking... Shit, I didn't fit shit room. I got 4 minutes.
Alright, I'm installing.
Oh yeah, I gotta actually fucking add them. Mod list. Can I just select all? Install. Install. I can't just like right click install. Anus. I gotta check after this if there's a workshop.
Installing all of them?
I mean, I'm looking at shit. I hit install on all of them. Yeah, all of these ones are eventually going to be used in the series anyway, so. That's crazy, they're only day one mods. Svartalheim is a gig.
We still got Black Force Air Force energy, though.
Oh yeah, they're still here. Your boys is still here. ...706 downloads already.
Ark Survival the Fittest coming soon.
It's soon when?
Why do all of the fucking mods say invalid? Is it because they're still installing?
I was about to say, only two of mine are finished installing yet.
Actually, none of mine are finished.
That's probably large region.
Not the one finished, and it's still invalid. Okay, no, I just had to refresh it. Yeah, it's just because they're not installed yet. Two of mine are done now.
I have four of eight. Cool pictures for the arts for those.
Yeah, they do look dope.
Now, he did say that it was Svartalfheim for ASA was about 60% done. I wonder if part of that is the concept of not having all of the assets.
Probably.
The server went under maintenance. I was right. I knew I was having maintenance today in the fucking... God damn it. Gun. Should have hit this shit before we went into fucking public. This shit downloaded on the background.
Yeah, we should have.
I'm gonna have to move ASE to my external. I'm down to 56 gigabytes of space.
I'm actually really excited about the kids, though. The kid mechanic. I really like that.
That's really cool. They're gonna have to do something about that. Ain't nobody got time. Like, once you get cryos, it's different. But in early game, those kids are probably dead already.
Yeah.
Especially unless since those guys were attacking us during. Like, they probably got back in. I'm gonna unfavorite that server. I'd have to be able to see it to fucking unfavorite it.
Mm-hmm.
Two servers active. They're both 0-70. Yep. They're both day one. These are brand new servers.
Oh, yeah.
That's the straight up PV. Not used to this UI yet. Just waiting on Svartalfheim to finish downloading. Grab some water. Damn, Svartalfheim gonna fucking take a sec.
Yeah.
I can't tell if that meter's still going or if it freezes back out. Oh, yep, it's still going. Alright, well, while that happens, we can do an island one. Mod settings. Active mods, available mods. Go ahead and activate. All of this diggity bullshit. Game rule.
What are you trying to do? Dedicated?
Mm-hmm.
Very.
I'm about to create a session. I'll let you know what the password is.
Alright. Gonna need to know the name as well.
Yeah. Choose difficulty. What the fuck you mean?
There's always been a difficulty slider.
No, this just says easy. Game hard.
I'd probably go medium, I guess.
I wonder if I can just send you an invite for it.
Maybe through Steam?
Yeah.
Damn, we're already in the top fucking like 20% for Tame Your First Dino. Not even 17%, got it.
Bro. That's rough. I'm gonna hold you, load this preset. Let me get fucking Midget Man, please. I've learned.
Yeah, that shit. The hitbox difference, crazy.
Like, I won't go full Midget Man, and we'll see if, name this character set Vexus Jr. Create. I'm in West Zone 3.
Are you the one I've been looking for?
Shut up with the goddamn cutscene. Alright, so shift tab. Oh god, that's even worse. Oh fuck, I'm getting my ass ate by compies while I'm in the menu. I need to see them in the fucking public server. I jumped up where they should fuck off in comparison. Post administration. I want to send an invite. Try this for the server name. Let me know if it asks for a password. Companies found a way up to me, but luckily there's only two of the three that would fucking get my ass chewed. You little shits are ugly. Fuck you.
No session battle.
Okay, I did set it to being private. I don't want a remote play together. I want to fucking invite server. Okay, maybe I just have to end it and not make it private.
You can't invite me through Steam or something?
Nope.
Damn.
See if the server's listed now.
Nope, I don't see anything.
How about now?
Nope, still off. Oh, wait. Just pop up.
Is it there?
Join.
Let's go!
This time we're gonna make a character model and have to save. Where'd you spawn?
Shit out of combat. That one's out cold. I spawned over on the west side.
West 3?
Yeah.
God damn, is that bitch loud?
Stood up like right by me. You literally stood up where I was standing. Little shit, split back up. Get the hell away from me. I'll die for this. Yeah, you're dead.
We spawned up.
No, you spawned up with me. I think it was on the host. Get the hell off my rock. Bro, things X height stuff is crazy. I didn't even see a fucking live show in public.
Yeah, that's the first I've seen too.
Ooh, it doesn't say that I have broken legs, but I can't jump. Noted. Bro, if you don't get your little fucking shit ass away from me, I will die. Fuck this. Just kill me. What the the hell ate a body. It's a D-Lo. I'm not outrunning that really thing. Good. Biker world.
Oh. You stopped.
Well, beating of these fucking compies desire to fucking chase me as in. And I hurt myself every time I punch them, so. How'd you go?
I'm getting berries.
From my ears.
Well, I'm seeing these compies. I'm seeing these compies. I don't like them. That's a diplo. Look, I think I tracked him too.
In the menus.
I tried to save you. Plus, it did not work. But...
After I respawn, I'm probably gonna close the server for a sec to change some settings.
Alright.
So that can increase like our XP gain and stuff like that. Generic way of fucking spawning shit in is non-functional.
Oh, I got dragged to you.
Welcome to a dedicated server. Or non-dedicated. Got all this shit, but you won't. Where's my fucking enable flying? I'm trying to zoom around the fucking bitch. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna close it down for a sec. I'll try and fix the XP gain so that we can actually see some shit instead of having to just sit here for like an hour. Ass dragging.
Sounds good. Alright, all the mods are installed for me.
Hey, same here. Go ahead and delete all single player saves. Yes. Mod save. Mod settings. Available mods. I don't have to activate the other mod. Rules. Structure. No. World. XP multiplier. Fucking slap that shit all the way up to 3. 3 is the max? No way. Oh yeah, 3 was the max on the slider. You silly fuck. Taming speed. Yeah, slap that shit to 10 too. Harvest yield, slap that shit to 10 too. Allow speed leveling? Nah, keep it difficult. That's it. I can scan through the fucking... Radio's a consumable? What? And they got the bitches for everything. Or doesn't it look new? I'm not gonna hold you. It doesn't look like there's much new shit. At least not yet. Like, the shit looks new, but it doesn't look like there's new things.
Gotcha. Is the server supposed to be open?
No, I hold on, I was looking at settings, sorry.
Oh, cool. I'll check.
Why is weapon attachment its own fucking thing? Alright, undedicated. Alright, I will let you know once I am in. Computer's currently trying to be a big boy. Snoring.
Real dude. Just gotta fucking move here sometimes.
My shit crashed!
Unfortunate.
Fucked up reading it. Launching arc. Every once in a while, I look over to my second monitor and see Discord open to our fucking conversation.
Oh, yeah.
And I see what was last sent in our conversation. Relax, eardrums. Alright, game. Favorite fucking bitch this time. I think that thing's outie again. Black screen, we in! I don't like that it's the old school fucking, like, main menu music. Nope, and there it goes. Alright, I think Svartalheim is fucking ducked. Oof. I'm not gonna hold you. Probably gonna call it for the night.
Understandable.
I will be on tomorrow, whenever Paul's available.
Sounds good. Just hit me up and I'll probably hop on as well.
For sure.